Hello everyone, it's King BMK. I'm back with you guys with another Black Ops 3 video with King Wired. Me and him are gonna have another sniper battle. See if I can actually win this time. Last time he beat me 2-1. And we can use any sniper we want, any scope, it doesn't matter, so yeah.
Alright everybody, King Wired here. Today we'll be playing Black Ops 3 1v1 sniper competition again. And be prepared to watch my brother lose again, so match about to start, so let's get into this. Brayden, I can hear everything you're saying, you don't need a whisper.
No, Elijah was.
Okay, then you're still bad at whispering.
How big is this map? I've never been here.
Me neither.
This is, oh! I know what this is! This is like the Black Ops 2! Yeah, this is like standoff on Black Ops 2.
You know.
Yeah, I found you. I'm gonna be a dick. Did you leave that room?
Yeah.
Dang it! I found a spot that I could kill you. Where are you? Where'd you go? Huh?
I moved.
I don't even know where you are. Ooh, a bear. Whoa, this is sweet. This looks, I like this better than normal standoff.
Where are you, Brayden?
I'm in a place. I'm swimming. I hear a train.
Dude, a train's going by.
Yeah, I hear it.
I'm gonna run over by it. Aw, you can't even get that close to it.
I don't know where it was.
I was just right next to it.
I don't know where you are.
That's good.
Are you in a building?
I just seen you, Brayden.
You did?
Yeah, come outside that building.
Where are you at?
Come back outside.
Where are you at? Where are you?
Watch the replay and you'll see me.
Laying on the ground?
You didn't see me, how did you?
Were you laying on the ground?
Yeah. Wait, I set it to 5 minutes. Why was it set at 10?
Either way, we can do 10 and then a 15 as the final. Dude, what? You just jumped up in that building. I watched you.
I'm up 3-0 on you, Brayden.
Yeah, I know. It's pissing me off. Where are you at now?
On a wall.
Where?
I see you, Brayden.
No, you don't.
Smile for the camera, Brayden.
Where are you at?
I'm not telling you. I'm waiting for you to smile.
You're on a wall?
Not anymore.
Then where are you?
I told you I'm waiting for you to smile, Brayden.
You probably can't even see me.
I'm looking at you right now. I'm just waiting for you to smile.
Where am I at then?
I'm not telling you because I don't want you to move.
What am I doing?
You're spinning.
No, I'm not! No, I'm not.
So, Brayden, what's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know. Probably The Conjuring.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Probably The Conjuring.
I don't really like any scary movies that much.
You almost hit your head on
the
ceiling.
That scared the piss
out of me. What was that? Oh, got him!
Watch, you probably didn't even quickscope or anything.
I was hard scoping. train's coming.
So you're telling me you're by the train?
I just said train's coming.
But where are you?
I don't know. I forgot. I see you.
I was literally just up there.
Yeah, I know. I seen you blow up one of my shock charges.
I didn't blow up a shock charge.
Someone did.
Well, nobody else is in this, so apparently it's a ghost.
I didn't do it. I had another shock charge. I had two of them.
Well, it wasn't me, so... Where you at, Brian?
I'm at your mom.
You're not.
I'm standing next to a bear.
In the blue house?
I'm standing next to a bear.
In the blue house?
What was that? Oh, I think I just seen you. I just seen you. I think I did. God! If I would have waited a couple more seconds to shoot.
That was hardcore cheap.
How?
As soon as I jumped in the room.
I seen you jump on the roof.
Right, we got 3 minutes and 30 seconds left in the first round.
Yeah. God, no! Woo-hoo! I just shot. I shot you.
That's what they all say.
You still in that house?
Nope.
Where are you at then?
I told you, Brandon, I'm not gonna stay in one spot.
Then where'd you go?
Wherever I wanna go. What the hell is that noise, Brayden?
It's Elijah. He's DJing.
Sounds like a fucking cash register.
He's DJing. No, I hit the wrong button.
2 minutes and 50 seconds, Brayden. Wow. Wow, you got lucky.
Oh God, how did you get me? That is so delayed. That is so Brain, delayed.
Drop. Brain, I'm dropping you like flies.
What the fudge? What are you using, thermal?
Yeah, baby.
Like a dumbass?
Not really, Brayden. You said it doesn't matter what sniper you use, so... God!
I got you as you went back. Oh, what?!
Oh, I didn't even know you were up there! I was just using them to get rid of them.
Taylor!
No, seriously, I honestly did not see you.
That's called a free kill.
No, Brayden, I was honestly didn't even... Where are you, Brayden? What the fuck, dude? Where the fuck are you? Oh, you're trying to wall bang me?
At
I'm not
first,
into
I
that
won.
type of stuff, Brayden!
He's in there.
Motherfucking whore, I almost got you. Shit.
That's bullshit.
You gotta do what you can to win, baby.
Yeah, now you're hiding. Exactly.
Alright, guys, see ya.
You had to freaking hide, like a little bitch. Yeah, I know.
Round two.
It's okay, you're gonna get beat with an aloe sight.
Bet.
I'm gonna get told I suck again. Hey, I know what this map is. I recognize this map. Don't you recognize this map?
Yeah.
These are all based off Black Ops 2 maps.
Yeah, that's what this update was supposed to be for.
What are you using? Thermal again?
Yep. Dude, Brain, I don't lose with thermal. You should know that. Thermal just turns me on so good.
Where are you at?
I'm running around trying to find you.
You're not gonna.
Where are you?
I'm in your ass.
No way.
Yep. I'm not playing. Just don't look behind you.
Are you? And you're stupid.
Hey, buddy, come back.
Where are you?
I shot at you.
Yeah, but where are you? I'm scanning the area with my thermal.
Come get me. I'm not outside. And this game's laggy as shit.
How are you not outside?
I'm not outside. Just come find me.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm not
underwater?
Outside. No. Not outside at all.
How the fuck are you not outside?
I'm not.
The bullets obviously came from being outside.
What are you shooting at?
Shoot again.
I'm not outside!
He's prone. He's gonna get in there.
Come at me, bro.
Come on out, Brayden.
Come at me, bro!
Stand up.
You no see me.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for the tomahawk. I threw mine out there.
Give it back.
I threw mine outside. I don't have it.
Give it back.
You have another one.
Brain, you better fucking give it back and stop being so mean to me all the time.
Dude, I didn't even do this game so laggy.
Wow. Look at the countryside. So beautiful. Countryside is just so beautiful. Motherfucker.
You scared me for a second.
Why?
Because I didn't know you were in the water.
I wasn't. That was my ghost.
I picked up the bubble and I threw it on the ground.
Dude, you never said we were switching weapons.
Those boxing gloves,
it doesn't
Brandon,
matter.
Those are fine.
It's easier to kill people with boxing gloves than it is a sniper.
Brandon, I jumped over your ass.
You did not.
I did, Brandon.
How about you go
in? How?
Go back in the frickin' water, you fish.
I'm right next to the water, you idiot.
Go back in it. You're not right next to the water, you liar.
Yeah! Yeah! I'm just taking a little swimmy in my little pool. Where you at, Brain?
Hmm? Where you at?
Where you at?
Closer than you think.
Where the fuck are you, Brain? What'd you do with my sandwich?
Took your son.
I don't care about my son, I want my sandwich. I'm hungry.
Your son's dead.
Brandon, that was a cheap-ass tomahawk.
I was following you the whole time.
Yeah, try it again, Brandon. See what the fuck happens. You'd be dropped dead instantly. That was so stupid.
You were up in the air and I shot
away
you.
From you. No, you didn't. That was a really
That was weird shot. What I just did. I pressed reload and my gun reloaded twice.
Yeah, because your gun's a little gay. Where the fuck are you?
Chad, everything's blowing up! Couldn't even move.
How'd you kill me?
Because the shock charge killed you.
Yeah, mine!
I blew it up and killed you with your own shock charge.
That's a dumbass fucking way to die.
Final kill right there.
Come back, bitches.
My game's so laggy.
It's when it happens when you're on crappy internet, Brain.
It's been running fine. You shooting at me.
I don't even know what the fuck you are.
I just seen you lying ass bitch.
No, I really don't actually.
You lying ass bitch!
Can I have my tomahawk back?
No. I already stole
it. It's mine! My grandpa gave it to me!
I already stole it.
I'm telling my mom.
already told my mom.
You bitch. That was the dumbest fucking way. Dude, you didn't even hit me. Wait, do my bullets even go past you, Brain?
I think one of them did. God dang it. Woohoo! So what happened freaking last time?
Yeah, but there's less time now. Well, looks like you tied this one, Brayden.
Yeah, no one won.
Alright, I'll see you when the next match starts, Brayden. Tango, Tango, down. Tell Elijah to watch my video of Mafia 3.
He was watching it with me.
Huh?
He was watching it with me.
Well, tell him to watch it. And give it a thumbs up. Alright, guys. If I win this match,
like a bitch now.
I win this all. Since me and my brother tied, if I win this match, I win it all. If my brother wins, then we have to go another match.
I wasn't saying anything about you.
And there's a, Brain, there's a giant fucking fly.
There's a giant pizza box! There's giant ants everywhere! Ketchup! Oh my god, some ketchup!
But alcohol!
Candy, fruit steak, Jesus.
Brayden!
What?
I seen you.
Soda, ice!
Where are you?
I seen you, Brayden.
I'm in a cooler.
I'm in a cup of coffee.
I'm in a cooler.
I'm in a cup of coffee.
I'm in an ashtray. Can you go?
Boom, it's killed another fly.
Kill another one, dare ya.
How'd you see ants? I never seen any ants yet. Motherfucking whore.
I'm in a pallet stove.
Yeah, well, I'm killing myself. I'm with the hot dogs.
You are? I'm by donuts.
Yeah, they're burning.
Half under your cup of coffee. Hey, I'm by the hot dogs.
Brain, stay out of my coffee!
No.
It's mine.
It's mine.
I'm by watermelon.
I'm by your coffee.
Brain, there's some stew.
See, there's giant ants right here by the hot dogs!
I didn't see any. Oh, I see some ants. I'm in a big thing of stew.
Where are you at?
I said I was in a big thing of stew.
No, I know, but I don't see anything that holds stew. I buy the cupcakes.
I don't know where the fuck cupcakes... I wonder if you shoot the balloons if they will pop.
Do they? I'm on a keg!
No. Brian, can you share?
I'm on a keg. Two kegs! Hey, I see you. Come back. The kegs are over here. How did I not kill you? I got a hit marker. You need to start lowering the health down to 30.
I'm a man, Brayden! I'm in a keg.
You didn't even
Wait,
see
why
me!
Why are we telling... So funny. Ray, that's fucking cheating!
You didn't even see me!
Where the fuck were you?
I was around the keg when you were on.
How?
I was right through a tomahawk at you!
How'd you spawn in there?
I didn't, I spawned by it! I threw a tomahawk at you.
I ran in there. How'd that...
I spawned right outside of it.
Well, Bray, I'm just gonna kill myself.
Do it. You'll never find me.
I'm in a big cooler of ice and a beer.
You'll never find me!
And meth.
I know where you are. I know where that keg is. I mean, that cooler is.
Yeah, well, I'm long gone from there now, buddy.
Whoa, there's a big cake.
Brain, that's my cake.
That's mine. I already ate it.
I already sucked its dick.
What? My battery's about to die. I'm by watermelon.
Watermelon?
I just passed watermelon.
I'm looking at a big fly.
What kind of watermelon, Brain?
The one that you're right by.
Ooh, nice rhyme.
How did I not... My god, you're a little bitch and never come out. Quit using that.
Dude, I fucking killed
Taylor,
you.
Taylor! Come on, at the keg!
Wait, that's my keg.
It's mine, I called it.
Problem's mine, you can't drink all alcohol by yourself.
Boys, yeah, huh?
Boys, stop arguing.
That fly just, I thought that fly was you. What
come
the
by
fuck?
The keg!
Wait, I'm stuck in a coolie.
You're in a coolie? There's coolies?
Yeah, want me to show you? I'll show you if you don't kill me.
No, I'm killing you if I see you.
Rain, there's some whiskey. A little bit of heroin.
I want some heroin.
I'm at the edge of the map. That's a nice hot dog. I really wish I could have a bite, but I'm on a mission.
Taylor, go to the keg. I'm in the keg.
I'm trying to fucking find him, Brayden. This map's a lot bigger than you think.
I walked all the way around the map!
Okay, I'm back to where I already... whoa!
Go to the keg!
I don't even know where the kegs are.
Oh my god! They're by balloons!
Yeah, I keep going around in circles, Brayden. I'm by balloons by a giant piece of cake.
Go by where that one building you were in, that tower.
Man, there's no buildings where we are.
How do you kill me? This is seriously bullshit.
Man.
I'm just not gonna make any more of these videos.
Why,
I'm not even playing.
Losing?
No,
why?
Because you. At least I change up my gun.
Okay, and it doesn't really matter. You okay, Brain? Where are you at, Brayden?
Where are you?
I'm in an ashtray with a Okay, what kind of sense does that make? There's an ashtray that has smoke coming out of it, but when you go in there and you look in there, there's nothing.
I know, I've been to that ashtray.
Yeah, Brad, it's mine, so leave it alone! I just went through the kegs.
I'm not even having enough time to do anything.
I'm trying to find you!
No, so I'm gonna die again. I already know it.
Wait, not everybody can be as good as me.
You suck.
Better than you.
You'll never find me, dude.
Oh. Okay. I was following you the whole time.
I have a minute to score 5 times to tie it. So it looks like this video is over. Exactly. I'm seriously not making any more of these videos.
Wait, why?
Because I just get pissed off.
Okay, you get pissed off with every game.
I just won't play games with you anymore.
Do you still get pissed off with every game?
30 seconds to score 5 times.
Ugh. Alright guys, it looks like I've won this competition. So now I'm 2-0, undefeated in this series, so yeah.
This is the end of the series.
No, it's not, Brad.
It
this
is.
Not
I'm not doing anymore. I'm not playing.
Yeah, okay. You say that now.
I'm seriously
but,
not.
If you guys liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe, guys. I'm going to be making another Mafia 3 video tomorrow. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.